Mm-hmm. Here's a little gun rack idea. I was asking my grandpa, like, ways to put a gun up as a decoration, because my dad's got a little gun he's probably never going to use. Got three antlers. Oh, jeez. A big one, a little one, and another big one. I guess, you know, put it up on a wall kind of thing. Maybe you need to. These are just sheds found inside of the fields. I think it's cool. I want to see if I can try and balance it up against something. Let's see. Smooth 10. I need something to keep from falling down. I don't even know if you can see it. I don't know. I guess it's just a neat little idea. I said there are two antlers instead. I think it'd be cool to put it up on a wall. Something like that. I think that'd be cool. A little nifty little gun rack idea. This is a pellet gun instead. The real one is in the garage. And it's old. Really, really old. I guess I'll take the camera off and show. We're going camping.
Yay.